Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's Microsoft Teams video, I got a great treat for you. We're going to discuss three items you need to know about chats in Microsoft Teams. Every day I go into Teams, I always find myself doing chats. The three items are how to hide a chat, how to delete a message, and the third item will be how to organize your chats. Let's go ahead and get started. So item number one, all chats are visible. I'm gonna come over here. Here's Carol Wilson up at the top. I no longer need to chat with Carol Wilson, so I don't need to see this. I can click on the three dots and go down here to hide. That is how you hide a chat. To pull back a hidden chat, two easy ways. Method one to pull this back is if Carol comes back and says something to me. She says, GM for good morning, Chris. It's up in the top left here. That chat is now visible again. It is no longer hidden. As you can see, I can hide it again. Method two, I'm going to hide it again. Method two is Carol sent me that message, so that made it unhidden. You can pull it back yourself by just coming to the search box, searching for the person's name, searching for a word in that chat. I could have also just started a new chat with Carol here. I'm just going to use the search box. One important note, though, is pulling that chat back up yourself will not unhide it. You either have to come here and click on the three dots and unhide it yourself, or at least take some action, meaning I went and searched for Carol. So I say, hello, Carol. That unhid that chat. Also, just so you know this, I get this question all the time. Chris, can I delete the entire chat? The answer is no. I believe that is on Microsoft's roadmap for the future, but right now, I cannot delete the entire chat, which leads me to main point number two. You can delete a message that you typed. So I can't delete Carol's messages, but I can delete my messages. Carol has seen this. Hello, Carol. If she hadn't seen it, even if she had or hadn't seen it, doesn't matter. There is the option to delete. I'm going to click on delete. Hello, Carol just disappeared. Just so you know this, it says this message has been deleted. Only I see that. Carol does not see this message has been deleted on her chat screen, just so you know that. And you can delete a message you've sent, whether they have seen it or not seen it. So there's that one right there, and there's the icon to show you if they've seen it. And the final item I want to discuss with you is organizing your chats. So if you notice, I've got a lot of chats over here. These are meetings that I've had where I've chatted in them because they've got the calendar icon in them. In fact, if I come down here to 12/10, this is last year, you can see I've had these chats going on here. So instead of me hiding all these chats, which would actually take a long time, here's what I do to organize my chats. We always have this group called Recent. You can collapse it and expand it. The people that I chat with all the time, I come in here and click, and I will go and pin their chats. And now I've got a section up here pinned. There's Carol. I'm always chatting with Christian. There's Christian. And then I usually collapse my recent. That is what I do. Just so you know this, I'm going to unpin Carol. So Carol's back in recent, and I just collapsed my recent. So I'm only seeing the people I chat with all the time. Carol comes in here and chats with me, and I'm just typing in some letters so you can see this. I know my recent's collapsed, but I notice I've got the number one by chat, so I click on it, and it's not obviously from Christian. So click here, and there it is from Carol right there. So anyway, I hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions. I appreciate your time, and feel free to subscribe. Thank you.